down here going through no clothes. That's no, I'm not going to do that. Well, I'm going to, like I said, y'all getting the wrong information. Like, if you're going to let me talk, I guess it's my turn. It's my turn. I'm out of control. It's my turn to talk. I'm going to wait until I speak with the landlord and the building management once again tomorrow.
This place is not for more.
So they can let you all know that I can go in there and get my
can't go in there.
And I am to make sure Dre is there. So until then, that's right. So I don't owe nobody nothing. I'm leaving.
Okay. Well, y'all don't need to be
in my fucking cabinet. Everything in my cabinet. I'm coming to get all my shit.
Which cabinet? Gun cabinet?
Yeah, my gun cabinet.
Yeah.
What you mean ain't nothing?
I just film the cops mainly, you know, to make sure they don't violate our rights and shit like that. I'm not here for them. I mean, I am, but not with them.
Yeah.
They don't like me. Apparently this lady's here to try to collect some of her belongings. I believe she lived here in the past and then was trespassed one way or the other. They're gone.
Thank you, Officer Salazar. Thank you, ma'am. Officer, ma'am. See you later. If they return, I'll call again.
Yeah, that cop Salazar right there, he told me at one time, standing on a public sidewalk, to shut my mouth that I wasn't allowed to speak. Pretty nice.